autumn 1916. A deadly new German fighter, the Albatross. One of its pilots was Manfred von Richthofen, the legendary Red Baron. The Allies countered with the light, fast-climbing Sopwith Pup, underpowered but superbly agile. A year later, the Fokker triplane and the Red Baron's flying circus terrorized the Allies. It was the golden age of the World War I fighter.
Where are you headed, Captain?
124th Squadron at Ravenel.
The American squadron.
American? America's not in the war.
It's American volunteers fighting for France. French put them all in one flying unit along with a bunch of old aeroplanes. You a pilot?
No, a photographer.
Yeah, flying's insane, let alone in wartime with a gang of rowdy American cowboys. I'll take the trenches, thank you.
Watch out, sir! These Americans are a crazy bunch!
He's our squadron mascot. He's just saying hello.
Hello, Whiskey. Captain DeFosse reporting for duty.
I'm Raoul Loofberry.
I'm looking for the photographic division.
Follow me.
So you're the replacement.
Thank you.
This little bit of film shows one of our anti-aircraft gunners trying to knock down a Hun flyer. The enemy has similar installations, as you know, so be careful whenever you are flying low, especially around those infernal observation balloons.
Thank you. Heroic associates, whom our own army is fighting. for you. Everything you hold worthwhile is at stake. Only the hardest blows can win against the enemy we are fighting. I recently had the high privilege of visiting the battlefront of freedom from the English Channel to Venice.
Thank you.
An American army is fighting for you. Everything you hold worthwhile is at stake. Only the hardest blows can win against the enemy we are fighting. I recently had the high privilege of visiting the battlefront of freedom from the English Channel to Venice. I saw the superb and veteran armies of Great Britain, France, and Italy. I saw the heroic associates with whom our own army is fighting. Invoking the spirit of our forefathers, the Army asks your unflinching support to the end that the high ideals for which America stands may endure upon the earth.
This little bit of film shows one of our anti-aircraft gunners trying to knock down a Hun flyer. The enemy has similar installations, as you know, so be careful whenever you are flying low, especially around those infernal observation balloons.
I shot it down.
They've landed and we captured them trying to escape. They are our prisoners.
Look at the engine. I shot it to pieces and that is why it landed. They are my prisoners.
Stop that looting! This prize belongs to Rittmeister von Richthofen.
Well, what do you know? Baron Manfred von Richthofen.
Reconnaissance, huh?
The Flanders, Lafayette Escadrille.
Lafayette Escadrille.
Yeah.
I should have known you by your tactics. Under the sun,
swift and sudden from behind.
Take him to the field hospital. See that he gets immediate medical attention.
So long, Indy.
Welcome to Germany. I have never bagged an American before. It would be an honor to have you as my luncheon guest at my aerodrome. It is only 15 kilometers from here. As a boy, I always wanted to be a cowboy. My mother will enjoy this little souvenir of the American Wild West.